In the past three decades, you saw a tremendous professionalization of the chemical distribution business, but also consolidation. So growth in the markets, in the mature markets, is difficult. It's still there, it is a growth, but the only part in the world where it didn't happen yet is sub-Saharan and north of Limpopo, right? And Limpopo is the river between the Republic of South Africa and Mozambique and Zimbabwe. So that area is still uncharted territory, basically, and there is a desperate need for jobs. That means manufacturing industry, and that means raw materials. So we can bring here both raw materials as a chemical distributor, plus recipes, plus ideas, but also we can find maybe partners. And we have several great customers producing cakes and cookies, which are an excellent starting point for an international company seeking a presence in this area. So to answer your question specifically, yeah, it's the only uncharted part left on spaceship Earth, basically. We have a good support from, say, institutions like FECC or NACD. Say our Zimbabwean facility is member of the NACD, and our Malawi and Zambian entities are member of the FECC. And from this, we get the support, for instance, in meeting or being compliant to responsible care. And that helps us to motivate our local sales or local teams to live up to those standards. It's not a standard preached by us, but a standard really preached by the industry. Yeah, it's in a way a virgin market. The traders, so not the distributors, but the traders that are present have been quite abusive. So they wait till the market is really shortened, and then they will make some excessive profits on the stocks they hold, right? So the relationship between trader and user, industrial user, has been a hostile one, a love-hate relationship. So we really educate the market, we educate the manufacturing industry that they can rely now on a partner who does have stocks in good times and in bad times, who will not rip them off when there's a shortage, and who will be flexible in the credit policy, another essential thing. Definitely. You can make money there, decent. You can do it abusive, which has been done in the past decades by the traders, and that's why there's now an opportunity for a decent distributor to step in, to be reliable, to make products available in local currency with a bit of credit, well-managed credit, but in a credit which is not afraid of a central bank closing its doors for 2 or 3 months. That is what you have to expect. Just like in Latin America, we had those same experiences in Argentina and Venezuela, but when you are confident in the market, that's not an issue.